Frauds can happen on any regular day through a phone call like...
Congratulations, sir. You have won a 2 crore lottery. Please share your UPI ID and UPI PIN details.
Congrats, sir. We are upgrading your credit limit on your mobile connection. Simply need to do is send an SMS.
Sir, you've won prize money worth rupees 2 lakhs. Simply accept the collect request we've sent to your UPI ID and pay.
Sir, there seems to be suspicious activity on your account. We have sent you an OTP to register your account against any frauds. Share the OTP with us immediately.
Sir, your debit card shows fraudulent activity and withdrawals. Quickly share your debit card details.
Fraudsters prey on customers through such exciting or threatening calls and end up getting access to account details, but sharing is not always caring. One must stay cautious. One can easily avoid such situations by not sharing their details or taking any action pertaining to their account, registering a new SIM card or share any OTPs when a caller asks them. Remember, any institution of repute will not call or ask you for these details ever. Here are simple do's and don'ts to secure yourself from fraud. Do not share debit card, OTP or UPI details on the phone. Do not send any SMS to any unknown number with unknown codes. Never send money to unknown sources. Do not ever post your transaction details on social media platforms. Contact your bank or telecom company to report any suspicious activity. For any other questions or queries, visit nearest bank branch or telecom operator office before taking any action. Issued in public interest, powered by NPCI.